Hi, I'm Tiffany Young with IdeateTV, and I'm here with the creators of HAU, which is an exciting hair treatment. And I'm going to have everybody introduce themselves. So starting here.
My name is Tain An.
Nice to meet you. You're one of the creators.
Hello, I'm Sunuk Kwan. I am the International Marketing and Sales Director.
Nice. Nice to meet you as well.
Hi, I'm Michelle Farley, and I'm the hairstylist that found this product in Korea.
Nice. Okay. Well, so I've heard a little bit about it. I walked by and I haven't seen this before. It's like a hair mask. So we see a lot of the face masks and a lot of the focus is on putting this mask on our face. And we never think about our hair, right? So how did you get into that? How did you realize that this was like something that was really needed?
어떻게 좀
영어로 얘기해.
My boss, Diane, she had difficulty with her hair. So her hair was so coarse, it was difficult for her to like shampoo. So she went out to the market, tried buying hair products. None of them satisfied her. So she said, let's make something that I would use. And that's where, you know, so we ended up making a product and we came, you know, this is where we are right now because of that, you know?
Yeah. And she was telling me about it. Well, she was telling me in Korean about, she showed me the before and after pictures, and I touched her hair too, and it's so soft. Like, the difference is, it's amazing. What exactly is happening? It's like a lotion. I felt it on my hand. It's like a lotion. How did you formulate this product to get into the scalp and the hair?
Well, the only one that has a biology background is me, but Diane has a customer service consulting background, so she knows what consumers want, and she's very picky about like cosmetics, what she really wants. So she knows how to like fine tune the performance of products. So though she doesn't have like a chemistry or biology background, she knows what she wants, and she knows how to tweak products, you know, at the end stages of development.
How long have you guys been around?
Well, we started development in 2016. And we officially released the HAU Hair Pack, our first product, in January 2017. So it hasn't been that long. We've been around maybe 18, 19 months.
Nice.
So we're fairly new.
Well, it's getting a lot of attention. And tell me again what it stands for, because I love that. It's pronounced HAU, but tell me more
about
that.
It's short for Hair About You. So people are more concerned in their face, but not their hair. Now, the hair is like probably the biggest accessory that anyone has. So we want people to focus more on their hair and also on their faces too. But like, if your hair isn't healthy and if it doesn't look good, then you don't look good, period. So you are your hair, basically. So that's why we came up with the name Hair About You.
That's true. Okay, and tell me how you got involved, because you had an interesting story as well. You were traveling to Korea. Yeah, tell me how.
I was looking for quality hair care that was going to actually help the underlying condition of the hair as opposed to band-aiding the issues. So I was looking globally for better hair care products, and since Korea's skincare market is being hailed as 8 to 10 years ahead of the rest of the world, I decided to go there and check out what they were doing in hair. So I got some vitamin treatments done in the salon, and I found that this hair mask actually mimicked that in-salon treatment, but you were able to do it at home. So I took it back, tested it in the salon for 6 months, and the results have been absolutely unlike anything I've ever seen as a professional or a consumer.
Yeah. Where do we find this product? Like, because I know that people are going to be interested, like, where do we get our hands on it?
KoreanHairPack.com is where you can get it here in the United States.
In Korea, specbeauty.com. If you, like, put in, like, send us an email and we'll try to get it to you as fast as possible.
Thank you so much for talking to us. And, like, we're excited about your product and we wish you all the success at this convention. And
thank
it was
you.
Nice meeting you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Thanks. Tiffany Young for IDeateTV.